Hi, do you have neck pain or shoulder pain? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how to release your neck pain and shoulder pain in 2 minutes. Now, of course, if you have more than 2 minutes, you should get a massage or get an acupuncture. But, you know, like me, I am in between clients right now and I'm still wearing my jacket and my scrubs, but I want to get results. So let's do it. Do some neck rolls. Open your chest. And now just move freely. Open up your head, chest. Maybe you have tight hips too. Thanks for joining me.